Welcome back to the Once a Week Kitchen. For those of you who would like to have a go at making your own mince pies, I've got a very, very old recipe here for pastry to make mince pies that last for a month, which means you can make them now, put them in a tin, and they'll be fine for Christmas. Just read when those visitors come round, get them out of the tin, pop them in the oven for 5 minutes. Just sprinkle them with icing sugar and wow, impress your guests. So just a few ingredients: self-raising flour, 1 pound of, 8 ounces of butter, 4 ounces of lard, an egg, 3 ounces of sugar, and a tablespoonful of rum. Now, I think it may be the rum that makes it keep for so long, but this is a very old recipe given to me by my auntie, who's now 90, and I believe it came from her mother, who came from over from Ireland during the potato famine. So if I don't pass this recipe on, it's gone. So it really is delicious. You can use it for any kind of sweet pie, a dessert. It's a bit like a shortcake. What you need to be aware of is you need to make it one day and then roll it out and make it up the next, because it really does need to chill till it's good and firm. So we'll make a start, shall we? Right, I've got in here 1 pound of self-raising flour and 3 ounces of sugar. I'm going to rub in 8 ounces of butter and 4 ounces of lard. This amount of pastry will make about 40 mince pies. I'm going to keep that butter and I'll use that to grease the tins. So I'm going to start rubbing that in now with the fingertips, and it really does need to be well rubbed in. This rub everything like this. Just keep going, it only takes 5 minutes. Break that up. Right, I've rubbed all these together. It's taken about 5 minutes and it really does need, you don't need lumps of fat left like my other pastry. It needs to be well mixed. Another good tip is take the butter and lard out of the fridge half an hour before you're going to make the pastry, otherwise it makes it very hard work. So in this cup I've got one egg and a tablespoonful of rum, which I've beaten up together. I'm just going to throw that in and mix it all together now with a fork. Now at the moment it's quite sticky, so this is why we need to chill it overnight before we can use it, otherwise it will be just too difficult to handle. So it gets together very easily, as you can see. That off by hand now. Get it all together in a ball. I'm going to pop it on some cling film. Wrap it up now, chill it overnight in the fridge, and then it'll be much easier to handle tomorrow. So that's the pastry done. That will make 40 mince pies.